morning, teachers, and all my dear friends present over here. Myself, Atif, and I'm going to tell a speech on our national flag. Our national flag was embraced on July 22, 1947. Our national flag is rectangular and consists of tricolor parallel band, saffron, white, and green. Saffron stands for dignity, the white stands for peace, and the green stands for our country's greenery. The Ashoka Chakra also signifies that there is life in movement and death in stagnation. I love my country, and let's celebrate this Independence Day together.
Teachers, my dear friends and all others present over here, myself Ahmad, now I am going to give a speech on Independence Day. Independence Day is celebrated on 15 August of every year. It is a national day for every Indian. This day we remember the great struggle of freedom. This day we remember the sacrifices of our great freedom fighters. Every state and union territory of our country celebrate this day with great enthusiasm. Let's celebrate Independence Day together.
Good evening, teachers, and all my dear friends present over here. Myself, Fatima Ashwa. I have a great opportunity to deliver a speech on our national flag. Being an Indian citizen, I am extremely proud of my country. The national flag was introduced during a meeting of Constituent Assembly, 22nd July 1947. The national flag is also known as tricolor. It is a horizontal flag and equally divided into three colors: saffron at top, white in middle, green at bottom. Each color denoted some significance. The top saffron color indicates the strength of country. The white stands for peace and fruitfulness. Green stands for fertility of soil and growth of the land. The navy blue wheel is called Ashoka Chakra. Stands in the center of white band. The wheel carries 24 spokes.
And all other present over here, myself, Arman Sheikh, and I am going to give a speech on my country. My country, the name of my country is India. India is a democratic country. It is called the Bharat or Hindustan. And then on 15 August 1947, it is 7th largest country in the world. The capital of India is New Delhi. I love my country very much and I am proud to be Indian.
Myself, today I am going to give a speech from our national flag. Our national flag has three colors, orange, white and green. And in a middle circle, we say a name, Ashoka Chakra. In Ashoka Chakra, 24 lines, Ashoka Chakra is blue, navy blue color. We get freedom 1947.
Good evening, teachers, my dear friend, and all present over here. Myself, Moabia. Today I am going to speak a speech on my country. The name of my country is India. India is also known as Bharat and Hindustan. It is a democratic country. In India, there are different types of people, religions like Hindu, Muslim, Sikh, and Christian. India is the 7th largest country in the world and it is the 2nd most populated country in the world. The natural bird of the India is peacock and the natural language of the India is Hindi. In India, there are different types of occupations, cloth, food, dances, etc. I love my country and I am proud to be an Indian. Let's celebrate this Independence Day together. Thank you.
Myself, Sheikh Hussain, today I am going to tell a speech on our national flag. The national flag of India is also known as tricolor tiranga. The national flag of India was adopted on 22nd July 1947. The national flag of India was designed by Pingali Vinayak, the Swaraj flag. The national flag of India is the symbol of freedom and unity of the country. There are three different colors in the national flag: are saffron, white, green.
प्रिया अभिषेक. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू गिव अ स्पीच फॉर इंडिपेंडेंस डे. इंडिपेंडेंस डे इज अ बिग डे इन ऑल इंडियंस बिकॉज इन दिस डे वी गॉट फ्रीडम फ्रॉम ब्रिटिश. इन दिस डे चिल्ड्रन वोक अप इन अर्ली मॉर्निंग फॉर फ्लैग होस्टिंग. इन दिस डे मेनी सोसाइटीज ऑर्गेनाइज कॉम्पिटिशन ऑफ टर्निंग प्लेइंग एक्सेट्रा. वी प्ले मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ गेम्स आर फ्रेंड्स. इन दिस डे 15 August वी विल सेलिब्रेट 74 इंडिपेंडेंस डे. We are enjoyed this day lucky for all Indians. Independence Day is a national festival in our India. Independence Day is a national holiday. This is nice and beautiful. I love this day so much. Let's celebrate this day. Let's celebrate this day together.
Brightly painted.